Hello kids, Shubhamangalam at Little Scholar High School. Myself Mrs. Nazreena taking class 1, maths taking class 1, maths. In today's class we will discuss all these word problems. Yes, word problems, exercise 3C, page number 40. Open your maths textbook, page number 40. These are word problems. We will read one and we will do the word problems in, I will do it in the board, copy it in your textbook. Is it clear, children? We will read these all are word problems. Addition, which sign is this, children? Addition sign. Which sign is this? Addition. Addition means what? Putting together and adding, putting together and counting. Meena has one red crayon. Meena has how many red crayons? One. Karan has two green crayons. Karan has how many green crayons? Two. How many crayons do they have in total? Total means addition. Total means addition. So Meena has how many red crayons? One red crayon. So dash red crayons means how many red crayons are there? One red crayon. And Karan has dash two green crayons. So dash green crayons means how many should come? Two green crayons is equal to dash crayons means total how many crayons are there. When you add 1 to any number, what you will get? You will get next number. When you add 1 to any number, what you will get? Next number. So 2 plus 1 is 3. 2 plus 1 is 3. After 1, open two fingers. After 1, 2, 3. So how many crayons you have in all? 3 crayons are there in total. So they have dash crayons. How many crayons we got in total? 3. So 3 crayons in total. They have 3 crayons. Who are they? Meena and Karan. Both together have 3 crayons. 1 crayon Meena have, 2 crayons Karan have. So both of them together have 3 crayons. Next, Nisha brought 5 red apples. So I 2 green apples. How many apples did Nisha buy in all? Nisha brought 5 red apples and 2 green apples. Now total how many apples are there with Nisha count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So total how many apples are there with Nisha? 7. So we will write dash red apples. How many red apples are there? 5. So in red apples place you will write number 5. And 2 green apples. In green apple place what you will write? 2. Now we will add is equal to means these 2 if you add what you will get? These 2 if you add what you will get? So 5 plus 2. Add after 5, 6, 7. 2 number now open 2 fingers. After 5, 6, 7. So total how many apples are there? 7 apples. So Nisha brought. So Nisha brought how many apples? Nisha brought 7 apples. 5 red apples she brought, 2 green apples she brought. So total all apples how many she brought? 7. So Nisha brought 7 apples in all. Next one, Satak ate 6 cookies. 6 cookies means biscuit, chocolate biscuits on Monday. So Satak, what he did? He ate 6 cookies, 6 biscuits on Monday. He ate 3 cookies on Tuesday. Monday he ate 6. See, Monday he ate 6. Tuesday he ate 3. Again 3. 1, 2, 3. So total how many he ate? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes, total how many he ate? 9. Now we will do it. See, Satak ate 6 cookies on Monday. So dash cookies. So 6 cookies on Monday. And dash cookies, 3 cookies on Tuesday. Now total how many cookies? Now we will use our fingers. After 6, how many numbers you should open? 3. After 6, how many fingers you will open? 3. So after 6, 7, 8, 9. So 3, 9 cookies in all. Satak Monday he ate 6 cookies. Tuesday he ate 3 cookies. So total how many cookies he had together Monday and Tuesday? 9. So Satak ate 9 cookies on these 2 days. On these 2 days he ate 9 cookies. Did you understood, children? On Monday, which number is there on Monday? 6 cookies on Monday. So first 6 cookies. Tuesday, which number is there? 3 cookies. So 3 cookies. Now add these 2, 6 and 3. After 6, 7, 8, 9. Total 9 cookies he ate in these 2 days. Next, I saw 5 butterflies flying. I saw 5 butterflies flying. 2 more joined them. So first 5 were flying. 2 butterflies came and they too started flying with them. Yes, first only 5 were there. Again 2 came and joined. Now how many butterflies are there in all? First 5 were there. They were flying. 2 of the butterflies came and joined these 5 butterflies. Now total how many butterflies are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Total how many butterflies are there? 7. So I saw 5 butterflies flying. So first how many butterflies? 5 butterflies are flying. Then 2 more joined them. So 2 butterflies joined. First 5 butterflies were there plus 2 butterflies joined. Now total how many are there? Now count. After 5 you can do like this also. 5 fingers open, 2 fingers open, add together. No, next otherwise you can do like this. After 5, 2 fingers. After 5, 6, 7. So total how many butterflies? 7 butterflies. Total how many butterflies? 7 butterflies. There are 7 butterflies flying in all. There are 7 butterflies flying in all. Is it clear, children? Here numbers are given. That numbers you should put in these dashes and you should add. Addition means counting forward. Addition means counting forward. You should move the numbers. You should count number forward. Meena has 1 red crayon. So 1 we wrote in red crayon place. Karan has 2 green crayons. So 2 we wrote in green crayon place. Total how many means? 1 plus 2, 3. So total they have 3 crayons in total. Next, Nisha brought 5 red apples. So in red apple place we wrote 5. And 2 green apples. So green apple place we wrote 2. How many apples did Nisha buy in all? She brought 5 red and 2 green. So total how many apples are there? Count. After 5, how many fingers you will open? 2 fingers. After 5, 6, 7. So Nisha brought total 7 apples. Next, Sarthak ate 6 cookies. First, how many he ate on Monday? 6 cookies. He ate 3 cookies on Tuesday. On Tuesday, how many he ate? 3 cookies. How many cookies did he eat on these 2 days? Monday he ate 6. Next day, Tuesday, he ate 3. So total how many cookies he ate meant 6 and 3 we should add. 6 and 3 we should add. Count after 6. How many fingers you will open? 3. After 6, count forward and open 3 fingers. Count forward and open 3 fingers. After 6, 7, 8, 9. 3 fingers open, stop. Then what is the number you got? 9. After 6, 7, 8, 9. 3 fingers. So 9 is the answer. Next, I saw 5 butterflies fly. In the first dash, how many butterflies? 5 butterflies. 2 more joined them. So in the second dash, 2 butterflies came and joined them. How many butterflies are flying in all? First 2 butterflies were there, 2 more came and joined. So we should add how many butterflies are flying. So after 5, how many fingers you will open? 2. After 5, 6, 7. So total 7 butterflies are flying in all. Is it clear, children? Write all the numbers here and try to read these word problems. Write all the numbers in this and do it very neatly in your textbook. Is it clear? Those who did not finish, I already explained you. Now it's there on the board. Copy everything in your textbook. Yes, children, copy it neatly in your textbook and try to do at least 1 or 2 sums in your classwork also. A and B, 1, 2 you can write in your classwork also. Total 4 are there in your textbook. You write 1 and 2 in your classwork. Is it clear, children? Write it very neatly. In the same way, you can do it in your classwork also. All 4 you copy in your textbook. 1 and 2 you write it in your classwork. Write exercise 3C, page number, and copy these 2 sums, 1 and 2, in your classwork. Do your work very neatly. Write it both in classwork and textbook. Classwork and textbook, do your work very neatly, children. Don't spoil your book. Your handwriting should be very neat when you are writing these all words. Words should be neat and clear. Write it in round letters. Neat handwriting you should write. When you come back, I will check your handwriting. Your handwriting should be very, very neat. Yes, children, your handwriting is very neat. Yes, yours is very good, I think. You should write very more neat. Try to write more neat and complete all 4 in textbook and 1 and 2 in classwork. Is it clear? Thank you, children.